Okay.
Over the last 5 years, my team and I have been walking around the East Coast, speaking to the residents, speaking to businesses, speaking to households. I'm very glad that many of them have told us the support measures that we have to support our businesses, our workers, our households have been helpful, and that we are also taking the COVID-19 situation seriously. Now, there's also very good feedback about how this situation will evolve. Our people want to be prepared for the changes again. So indeed, I'm very glad that our residents have been so thoughtful, not just about the current situation, but about the future, about how COVID-19 will change the economic structure, will change the social structure, also what the human relations. And we need to work on this. We want to help our businesses emerge stronger from this, so we can not only overcome this crisis, but emerge stronger. And at the same time, we want to bring our society closer together and build on the resilience of our people. There have been various things that we have been adopting, and I'm glad that today, for instance, when I met many of our workers, many of them have started using digital payment. I was just at a store earlier talking to them about how they have been using first the e-payment system, the QR code, and before that, even with the easy link card and the cash card. So it is very helpful. I'm glad that our workers are even taking up this digitalization journey very well. I've also gotten very good feedback on how these measures can be further improved. I want to thank our residents for that. At the same time, many of the residents are very enthusiastic and excited about our plan for the East Coast. So we will be having an e-rally tonight where we will unveil the details of the East Coast plan. I gave a preview to some of the residents and I said, how does this resonate with you? Many of them are very enthusiastic, and in fact, many of them want to volunteer to be a part of this effort. So we'll be providing details later this evening. In fact, I have already many volunteers just in this morning's walkabout, hearing about their interests, their passions, and how they want to make a difference in their lives and others. So, the key thing that came out from all our walkabout was that COVID-19 is a very serious situation. We need to overcome this crisis. We must emerge stronger from this, and we stay together as one people. So this election is a serious election. It is about our lives, our jobs, our future. And I'm glad that the message is coming across very strongly to everyone. At the same time, we are very excited about our East Coast plan. East Coast, we are caring, vibrant, and green community. So thank you very much. Now, sorry, I won't comment on all this because I put up.
Okay. 所以能在聆听我们人民的一些心声，所以我很高兴呢，我们的国人对这个冠状疫情的情况，也非常好的了解，他们大多数都已经采取了很多防范的措施，所以保持我们的生命安全是最重要的。在经济方面呢，虽然经济会受到一些打击，不过
人民非常了解，而且他们也是因为我们有这些援助措施，很多这些援助措施无论是援助我们的工友、企业，或是援助我们的家庭，都对他们很好的效应。不过他们也了解这个 冠状疫情的过后呢，全球世界的经济趋势会有很大的改变，而且科技创新也是会越来越重要。 所以我们共创未来的一个很好的一个开始，谢谢大家。
谢谢，
谢谢你们，
谢谢。